Well, the spare got a little bit easier there for him, but still a tricky one. This is really close.
Yeah, this is on the half board and went into the right gutter. He's lucky that it stayed on the lane. And